These black tiger shrimp were the size of my head. I like to remove the heads and save them for stock later on in the freezer. And if you don't listen to me on anything else, please cut your shrimp open and remove that digestive tract. It does have like sand and different things in it, just not pleasant to bite into. Today I'm cooking the shrimp in some butter, shallots, and parsley. Of course, you need more butter on the side for dipping sauce, and now I know why they call it the poor man's lobster.